Hi everyone, today is May 20th, 2021. It's 1 o'clock in the afternoon and it's 73 Fahrenheit, 23 degrees Celsius. I'm in the neighborhood of Greenpoint, Brooklyn, on my way to the Brooklyn Botanic Garden. I expect this to be a pretty leisurely ride. I'm not really in any hurry right now because I am going to be meeting my friends at 1:30 in the afternoon. And I'm just cruising on economy mode just to save my battery. I already came from Astoria, Queens to Greenpoint on economy and it only used 11% battery. Well, economy save for the little uphill on the Pulaski Bridge connecting Queens and Brooklyn. Looks to me like Greenpoint is pretty lively today. Many people are outside, especially in lighter clothing now that the weather's warming up. Yesterday it was in the mid 80s and today it's like 73, so drastic temperature change from yesterday. I just made a right on Greenpoint Avenue. I'm gonna take the waterfront route pretty much all the way there. Once I get to Vanderbilt Avenue, I'll make a left. Last time when I went to the Brooklyn Botanic Garden and Prospect Park on Sport mode, which is the one that goes 18 miles an hour max, I had a 53% battery left. I wonder how much battery economy mode is going to save me. I'm going to have to wait over here for the light to change. This is actually my first time using this cruise control feature. I don't really like using it because you need to open the app to do so. Then press the button that says cruise and then hold down the throttle for 5 seconds until it beeps. And the cruise control only works for the economy mode. Probably a good thing. You don't want to be cruising at a high speed. So far, I covered a good amount of distance on only 12% battery. My prediction is by the time I get there, I'll have about 75% battery left, which will be a big improvement from last time I came down here. Obviously, it takes longer. This is the start of the Williamsburg waterfront. The city is supposed to extend the waterfront parks all the way up here to Bushwick Inlet Park. They acquired all the land in order to do so, but it's been very slow to develop. This entire area to my right is all barren. Pretty much an empty lot. Being a Thursday afternoon, it's this kind of traffic is to be expected around here. Starting on the weekends, this area all the way going down towards the Williamsburg Bridge gets very crowded. The entire East River State Park over here to my right is under renovation. I can't wait for that park to reopen again either. My right used to be the former location of Smorgasburg. That looked close, but I did anticipate that cyclist. I knew they were coming. I didn't want to lay off the cruise control and start it up again. Even on economy mode, this sure is faster than walking. This area to my left looks like a grand opening, Sapphire Cafe and Deli. Shocking how fast this area is changing. Once I get to Grand Street, I can make a left if I wanted to go through Domino Park. Actually, hello.
Yeah.
People not looking. Let me actually go down to Domino Park and I'll show you what it looks like. Wow, those bumps are pretty powerful. I really have to bend my knees for these. Taco China, this place I heard is really good. Still haven't eaten there though. Maybe I'll just skip this curb nonsense, bump nonsense and ride over here. Let me go back into the street because it's getting busier over there. This one I can go around easily. Wow, a lot of people out here sunbathing and picnicking on the grass there. Williamsburg Bridge in front of me. Now the section that I hate, the cobblestone streets. I'm actually gonna have to use a little bit of speed to get up here. Had to change the mode there. I'm already at 84% battery. My guess was 75% when I finish. Over here it gets really quiet. I don't think we should have any issues at all. Actually, this cruise control mode, it goes 9.5 miles an hour. Meanwhile, the regular economy mode, it goes 8. So that's very good to know. All right, we're down to 82% battery, so maybe my 75% prediction won't be true. I doubt it'll go below 70 though. To my right is the Brooklyn Navy Yard. Well, these are nice with all the flowers blooming now. I didn't know this was on over here. I think eventually the city is going to paint this bike lane green. It would definitely help a lot. I wonder if I'm going to be able to keep it in economy mode and cruise up the hills going up to Fort Greene, Brooklyn. Like a lot of traffic here on Williamsburg Street. Down to 80% battery now. More traffic than I thought over here. So Vanderbilt Avenue is coming up pretty soon, in about 2 blocks, maybe 3. Okay, I'm gonna make my way over here because it's easier for me to turn left. All right, let's see how the scooter handles this hill. I doubt I'll be able to continue going up it. And I need to change the mode. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. It's slowing up already. I just turned it to the second mode. This one goes a max of 15, but I'm struggling to get some speed even on this mode. It's going 10. That was a big pothole. I'm gonna keep it on this medium mode because the hill still continues up here. Wow, so the cruise control actually works on the middle mode too. I just heard the beep. Yeah, it takes a lot longer to activate on this mode, but it works. So I'm already at 75%. All right, I am gonna have to speed it up because I realized that I need to make up some time to get to the Brooklyn Botanic Garden. Wow, the cruise control works on this mode too, the fastest mode. It's a good thing that this scooter has a big battery. So I think I'm probably gonna be at like 60-something% battery when it's all finished. Atlantic Ave is always very busy. We got another hill coming up after this. Looking quite lively here. This is the Park Slope neighborhood. Gonna make a wide zigzag around that vehicle. Never know what's gonna happen with cars with their hazards on. That car surely came pretty quick. So where I want to go now is Flatbush Avenue. Actually, probably better for me to go this way and then make my way around. Roundabout at the entrance to Prospect Park. Flatbush Avenue, going to the Flatbush Avenue entrance of the Brooklyn Botanic Garden. Glad I'm past that horrible traffic area. right, Brooklyn Botanic Gardens to my left. Have about 67% battery left. I knew if I didn't use this fastest mode and the other one, I would have been over 70% battery, but. That's the way it is. Anyway, folks, I'm gonna be ending my video here because I'm gonna make my way across the street here to the garden. If you enjoyed this scooter ride from Greenpoint, Brooklyn to the Brooklyn Botanic Garden, then be sure to smash the like button for me, subscribe for some more videos like these, and I'll see you next time. Take it easy, everybody. Bye-bye.